prophecy reader who has just fled stirs up my fears, unsettling dread. I cannot approve of what he said, yet I cannot deny it in my head. Against him Zeus's son now springs, armed with lightning, fire, and rings, leading on the undisputed, terrifying fury. Another far bemused. But until I see the words confirmed, I'll not consider a choice, will not rejoice. Why the hell the oracular voice is stating, Oedipus the man
him. He passed the test and endeared himself to all the city's chimes. Apollo and Zeus are truly wise. They understand the human demise. So in my thinking now, he never will be guilty of a crime.